Also about my English. I don't know English at all 1 year ago. Maybe most people know about it. When I meet Shubham in August last year, we don't speak at all. We use only translator. In Russia, we have very bad education about English language. I never don't learn English in school. I never don't learn English from books. I start learn English only from talks. We use translator. I try remember 5-10 words in one day. Like, this is just happening automatically because I speak, try understand, speak, tell, try understand. I start normal speak on English maybe 6 months ago. Like, my speech still without any grammatic, very wrong use times, but I can understand, people can understand me. Also, I start to understand people not long time ago, it might be from UK, but other national, I understand mostly very easy. If they don't use something, very new words, very deep, very difficult words, I understand everything and everyone. Yes, on Bali, this is my first time travel alone. And honestly, it was not very easy. And I tell about it in post. Now everything okay, I really like it. I really understand my style of travel alone. Meet new people, it maybe happened 2-3 months ago. Like, I can understand mostly speech. I can understand everyone, every national. For only one national I can't understand still. This is people from UK. Maybe mostly people don't understand people. Every day, and I'm so happy. I have a lot of friends of Bali. I just put myself outside my comfort zone and start doing it, and now I really like it. I don't know how I will live without this anymore.